Love me into shape, I suppose was the plan. And I tried. I tried.
Oh, to see without my eyes. The first time that you kissed me. Boundless by the time I cried. I built your walls around.
Let's go.
White noise, what an awful sound.
I'm really hungry. I don't have chemistry. Literature. I have to do some work at the library, so.
See ya.
And then, maybe they're both alike and different.
Stutter,
so that's the second thing. Third thing is, considering
Alexander's
other questions on this. It is under course introduction if you want to look at it.
It's not really being picked up as intense as it is in person, but oh my gosh, that is so pretty. It's so much more like vibrant in person though. I'm gonna go closer. Guys, we came to, do you remember that restaurant a long time ago that we went to on campus? We came here again because the quesadillas, we got quesadillas last week?
Yeah, we showed them out.
And they were amazing. They were really good.
That's saying a lot because if you remember the Philly
cheesesteak thing.
Yeah. Sandwich was horrible. Dry. Yeah.
But this was amazing, so we came back for it.
I also got onion rings, so I may not go to breakfast tomorrow.
Eat onion rings
for breakfast. And it brings pork quesadillas too, so.
Oh yeah. That, I guess it depends on if I finish it.
They're playing Lana. Taste.
Yeah. We really love Lana Del Rey.
I'm gonna stop using my Flex for at least halfway through February.
I have to stop using mine tomorrow. I probably won't though.
And then, towards the end of the year, she's not gonna have any money and I'm gonna be sulking around.
If I want, like I said just now, if I want ice cream, I'm gonna eat the ice cream.
But then at the end of the month, when a year, when you want ice cream, you'll have that.
That's true, but you know what? Life is about living. Life is full of surprises. So,
she's gonna die of cancer.
So, you know, I might as well live while I can. Yes. Thank you for listening to my TED Talk. Lana's the good, a good background music for this. The last time we came here,
that's better.
I think we waited for about an hour or something. I don't know.
There's a lot of people here.
It took a really long time. And I'm really, really hungry.
Who's excited for DXC's comeback?
Probably no one watching.
What?
But you should
listen to TXC.
Yes. You should have listened to Tomorrow by Together. Their comeback, Temptation, is coming out next week. Stream.
And listen to Freeze also.
Listen to their entire discography.
Yeah. And you'll be hearing about the Stray Kids comeback in March.
Yes, and the Lana comeback in March.
The Lana comeback.
I'm like the mirror right now.
Je de tous les jours. Cette somme fait quelque chose. Et entre dans mon cœur. Yoni pardo bonheur, ton chic on est la cause. C'est lui pour moi, pour lui de la vie. Il me l'a dit la journée pour la vie. Et dès que je l'aperçois,
they forgot about my food. We're still here. It's 7. We got here at 5. So we've been here at the same spot. I'm starving.
Ew, the raccoons are
what?
Then
let's go the way we went, daughter.
You guys, we got our food.
Well, I got my food. She yes. got hers a long time ago.
I got my food.
My ticket fell behind the counter. Her food is probably cold. That's so bad. Oh, no, put it up. Put it. I want you to know that I washed, dried, and flat ironed my hair. Today. Now we were sitting outside, and this is how I'd be looking now. Okay. Onion rings. Quesadilla. Onion rings. Quesadilla.
And life will always be loving.
Excited for DXC's comeback. I got my phone. She got hers a little bit now.